up and chatted up while he's playing goal. There we go.
Get him, guys! Go!
What's he saying?
Go! Get him!
Go!
It's an overused term.
Number 35.
Sundstrom walking in. Save by Andy Moe. Gurriel snaps him back over the line for Lemieux. He's in. Save Andy Moe. Came out and cut down the angle on him.
Uh-oh.
Steal by Stewart. Beautiful move with Lemlin. It's Lemlin. There's an Judas. Save Del Judas. Andrejuk. Save Del Judas. Del Judas, the story here. Four in a row. Finally able to tie it up. Holding wide in front. Shot. Save Del Judas. Now by Callison over the line. Gives it to Bive. The shot. Save Del Judas. His best. Out the bowl. Who's just getting up.
It's extremely limited.
Campos alone. Saved by Andy Moe. A breakaway by Corson onside. Saved by Andy Moe.
Knocked it to Cullen behind the net. Cullen centering pass. Saved by Moe.
Gets that. Robbie Smith may try a deke here. He's so good with his hands. And he tried to open the legs up. Andy Moog said no. Larver and Moog. One shot left. We're tied. It's Chicago's Larver. It's Andy Moog.
You ain't been around. great goaltending duo of Andy Moog and Reggie Lemelin won the Jennings Trophy?
You know, a lot of people ask us if we're the oldest goaltending duo in the league. And Cam Neely calls Andy Daddy, and he calls me, you guessed it, Grandpa, so you figure it out.
Okay. They're old timer. Need all the help I can get here.
These are the pipes. And the guy who stands between them is the
goalie. The idiot.
You're a goalie. You're supposed to be like that.
Sports talk.
Hi, Jim Carrigan. Dennis, I know that some in our audience don't know the finer points of hockey. Could you tell them, for example, what is icing?
Well, icing happen when the puck come down, bang, you know, before the other guys, nobody there, you know. Mm-hmm. My arm go comes out, then the game stopped and start up.
Mm-hmm. I see. What is high sticking?
High sticking happen when the guy take the stick, you know, and he go like that. You know, you don't do that.
You don't do that?
Oh, no, never, never.
Why not?
Against the rules. You know, you're stupid when you do that. Just some English pig with no brain
Dennis,
at all, you know.
What is slashing?
Slashing is like that, you know.
Mm-hmm. And there's a penalty for that?
Yeah. And for a trip also, you know, like that. And for hook, like this. And for spear, you know, like that. Mm-hmm. All bad.
Bad.
You do that, you go to the box, you know, 2 minutes by yourself, and you feel shame, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And then you get free.